Hello everyone. Today I'm very happy to see you again after 3 months. Now we will learn together Unit 8. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. Today I want to introduce for you some rooms in our house. And I am Miss Bon. The first picture, can you see? Listen and repeat.
Kitchen. Kitchen. Kitchen.
Kitchen in Vietnamese. Phòng bếp. The second picture, can you see? Okay, now. Listen and repeat.
Living room. Living room. Living room.
Living room in Vietnamese. Phòng khách. Can you see the picture? Now listen and repeat.
Dining room. Dining room. Dining room.
Okay, dining room in Vietnamese. Phòng ăn.
Bathroom. Bathroom. Bathroom.
Bathroom in Vietnamese. Nhà tắm. Phòng tắm. Okay. Once more time.
Bedroom. Bedroom. Bedroom.
Bedroom in Vietnamese, phòng ngủ. Okay, we all listen together again once more time.
Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Living room, living room, living room. Dining room, dining room, dining room. Bathroom, bathroom, bathroom. Bedroom, bedroom, bedroom.
Okay, can you listen carefully and clearly? Can you tell me how many rooms are there in your house? Now I have an exercise for you. Homework. Learn by heart and copy two lines for each word. Sau khi học xong bài này, các con nhớ học thuộc tất cả những từ của vừa dạy. 5 từ. Sau đó các con sẽ copy mỗi một chữ 2 hàng vào trong vở của mình cho cô. Và các con cố gắng ghi nhớ từ vựng. Và buổi bài tiếp theo, các con hãy nói cho cô nghe xem nhà các con có bao nhiêu phòng nhé. Okay, today are you happy? Okay, see you again and goodbye. Thank you.